Welcome to the Bay Lakes Council Quarterly Program Update. I'm your host, Josh Anderson. Let's get started with events coming up in September. First, we have the Wisconsin DNR Hunter Education Safety Day. This event will take place at Bearpaw Scout Camp on Saturday, September 11th. The registration does close on September 6th at 11:59 p.m., so if you are looking to sign up for hunter safety, now would be a great time to do that. Next in September, we have the Fall Whitewater Weekend. This is happening at Gardner Dam Scout Camp Friday, September 17th through Sunday, September 19th, with a registration deadline of Friday, September 10th. Last but not least, in the month of September is our Fall Mom and Scout Weekend. This is a weekend camping program adventure at Gardner Dam for mom and all of her scouts. Friday, September 24th through Sunday, September 26th. The registration deadline is Friday, September 17th. To give an update on STEMPEDE, I want to turn it over to the chair of the STEM committee, Amanda Tuttle. Amanda?
Thanks for having me. I know there have been lots of questions about STEMPEDE 2021. Unfortunately, we were not able to put together an event that would handle the capacity that we expect to see, but we are looking forward to Pi Day 2022 coming in the spring of this next year.
Moving on to the month of October, we have three exciting recruiting events happening. These events are designed to invite scouts that are interested in scouting to participate in a camp experience. The first of these events is happening up in the Hiawatha Land District. It's the Hiawatha District Bobcat Trail. This event will happen on Saturday, October 2nd from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. Eastern Time in the UP. Registration for this event will close on September 28th. Next up in October is our Scouts BSA recruiting event happening at Gardner Dam Scout Camp. This event will take place on Friday, October 8th through Sunday, October 10th, and the registration deadline will be September 28th. Last but certainly not least of our recruiting events is the Autumn Blast Cub Scout version. This event will take place at Camp Rokelio on Saturday, October 23rd. Many of you may have received a coupon code for new scouts that signed up. Any new scout that comes will get in for free. Just talk to your district executive to find out more about this coupon code. Moving on to training, we have a training session available at Camp Rokelio for Baloo happening on Saturday, October 9th through Sunday, October 10th. Registration closes on October 4th. There is a minimum of 18 participants required to hold this course. Another training event happening at Bearpaw Scout Camp in the month of October is the NRA Basic Muzzle Loading Shooting Course. This will happen on Friday, October 15th through Sunday, October 17th. Registration for this event closes very early, September 17th. Last and certainly but not least, in the month of November, we will have the Wood Badge and National Youth Leader Training Reunion Banquet. This event is open to all NYLT training participants and staff and to any member of Troop 1, whether you have completed your ticket or not. Sunday, November 7th, 4:30 to 7 p.m. Registration for this event will close on November 3rd. I hope you enjoyed this update and we'll talk to you again soon.
Events presented in this video are subject to change due to the ongoing challenges of the COVID-19 pandemic or other circumstances outside of our control. Direct links to all events can be found in the comment section of this video. Please remember to smash that subscribe button and ring the bell so you can stay up to date on all the content released on the Bay Lakes Camps YouTube channel.